ChatGPT's new update allows you to actually speak your prompt. It will listen, and then it will respond to you with voice. Give me a homemade recipe for lasagna.
Sure, making lasagna at home can be a rewarding experience. Ingredients: ground beef, 1 pound, onion, 1 chopped, garlic, 3 cloves, mint, tomato sauce, 1 can, 15 ounces.
Now, this update is available on the app, so if you have the iOS or Android app, update your app, and I'll show you how to activate it. Inside of the ChatGPT app, press the 3 dots right here, go to settings, and right here in the middle, you'll see new features. Go in here, again, make sure you update your app. Browsing with Bing is now available right now, and voice conversation, you could turn that on over here. Then you'll get a pop-up to select the voice, but if you don't, you could come down here to voice, and you'll see these different voices to choose from. So I'll just play a couple of them so you get an idea what they sound like.
Hi there. I just want to share how thrilled I am to work with you, and I can't wait to get started. So what's the game?
Hey, it's great to meet you. How's your day going?
Hey there. I've got a really great feeling about us.
Hello. I'm really excited about teaming up with you, and I'm all set to dive in.
And if you want to change the voice at any time, you could come back to the settings menu and change it from here. Main language is set to auto detect. So I'm going to X out of here. Now I have a new icon on my app right on top. So if I click it, it's going to listen in a second. Give me 3 simple ways to advertise my business.
Here are 3 simple ways to advertise your business. 1, social media marketing. Utilize platforms like Twitter, LinkedIn, and Instagram.
Okay, anytime you could tap and speak again, so it will create a new prompt. And everything is still available in text format. So it basically took my voice prompt, it made it to a prompt like this, but then it gave me the answer in text format too. So anytime you could come back to it if you just want a quick answer and you don't want it to talk through. But I found myself actually using this way more often than I thought on my phone. Now, a lot of times I give it a prompt like this and I actually get a response and I listen to it in real time. And as you notice, these voices sound extremely realistic. So give it a try. Again, available for iOS and Android. I think you'll find it valuable. I'll see you on the next video.